Two at the line.
Just an interesting situation when you pull all your players off to make sure you don't foul. I have seen this happen a ton of times, Gary, where the ball hits the front of the rim and the free throw shooter gets it himself. People just seem to relax when there's no competitors going against him.
Well, Williams missed it. Green came up with it. With 2 seconds, Green shoots it. No good. Brown fires it up at the horn. That's the end of the ball game. It's all over.
Just in the crowd, it's like New Mexico won. They're happy. They saw a good show.
New Mexico came back in the second half. They were down by 17 points at halftime and end up losing it by 8. So they outscore Georgetown by 9 in the second half, and a great second half performance. And of course, the Georgetown Hoyas just keep rolling along. They are 9-0 and have won 19 straight now. The final score, New Mexico 61, the Georgetown Hoyas 69 from Albuquerque, and we'll be right back after these messages.
Sunday afternoon, Frank McMurray sets off a fiery blaze when he marries city-bred Paulette Goddard instead of the local girl, Susan Hayward.
Butch, this is my wife.
How are you? Your what?
Not only does Hayward do her best to drive Goddard out of her husband's arms, but Fred McMurray has a fire starter on the loose in a drought-covered forest. Catch all the action of the Forest Rangers Sunday at 12:30 here on TV 59.
Hello, I'm Lou Rawls.
And I'm Marilyn McCoo, inviting you to join us for the Lou Rawls Parade of Stars Telethon, benefiting the United Negro College Fund.
Now, with Ed McMahon's help, we'll be bringing you over 100 stars, including Diane Carroll, Dick Clark, Bill Cosby, Sammy Davis Jr., Robert Guillaume, O. Benson, you know.
Great.
Yeah, Donna Summer, Sarah Vaughan, and Billy Dee Williams.
So get into the holiday spirit on Saturday, December 29th.
We'll see you right here.
Gary Gallup along with Irv Brown back here at the pit in Albuquerque, New Mexico, where the Georgetown Hoyas just 69-61. Georgetown puts on a clinic in the first half, Irv, and New Mexico comes back to make the game in the second half.
What's the thing? New Mexico completely can't compete like they can't have got a Georgetown. I think the most sure vehemental is they play the most. Very cautious. All the teams got in better this year. Ball club, very, very.
Just you about the fair of the rest of the year, since you've already told what the Mexico in their
come. Let's think of the people, but what to bring a new
good. I tonight with team for to close by gate Jordan Hall. That's it. Now, the final score, Georgetown Hoyas, 69, the New Mexico Lobos, 61. Senior executive producer of today's game was Russ Potts. Executive producer, Keith Samples. Coordinating producer was Jimmy Rayburn. Producer was Dave Olmstead. And our director was Jeff Montoni. Associate producer, John Humphrey. And some of the other folks that were along with us on tonight's telecast. We hope you enjoyed it.